What's up, folks, and welcome back to Dice Reacts, back at you with another banger. I'm gonna be doing Tupac Shakur today. The man himself, the legend, the myth. He's almost like a myth sometimes, you know, because many people, you know, think he's alive still. And yes, he's alive, but I know he's alive in my heart, man. Tupac Shakur, rest in peace, my homie. We're gonna be doing changes today because we're gonna be seeing some changes in the future. That's right, folks. Without further ado, let's get right into it, folks. We're gonna get right into it.
Because I came from the gutter and I'm still here.
I see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to racist. We under. I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people. They'll be acting right. Cause both black and white and smoke tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret or concealed. A fact. The penitentiary's packed and it's filled with black. Some things will never change. Try to show another way, but you're staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real.
The background vocals. Oh my goodness. The sampling of on this track is just amazing. You know, it's such a famous tune, you know, by Bruce Hornsby, you know, on the range. Yeah, you know, this track. I just love this track. And like I've been saying in many of my videos, Pac knows the right beats to spit on, you know. He does it so well, so good, you know. Like, I know I've been seeing it for a while, but I haven't heard a beat from Pac that I'm like, oh, it's so, you know, whatever, you know. He takes time to pick his beats that he's going to deliver his message on, and you gotta admire the craft that he had, you know. Gotta love it.
To the brother in you, yeah. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made a G today,
but you made it in a sleazy way.
Sell it back to the kids.
I gotta get paid.
Well, hey, well, that's the way it is. Come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah. Things will never be the same.
Never be the same. Yeah.
Oh yeah. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
We gotta make a change.
Rap star and actor
Tupac Shakur was riding in his black 25-year-old rapper had long hair.
Is also charged with
theft. Hundreds of rappers outside of nature as well. Cool. Pay their respect to the slain rapper.
Not guilty.
Survive. And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and the war
kick back. Cause I always gotta worry about the payback. Some buck that I roughed up
way back.
Coming back after all these years.
That's the way it is. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Never change.
Yes, folks. Classic song. Classic song. 10 out of 10. One of his best songs. One of his best songs, folks. Yeah. Fire track. You know, had me thinking a bit, you know, listening to the lyrics, you know, thinking about the time that, you know, this was produced and what was going on in the world and how, you know, certain things were was being viewed, you know, and the way it is now, it's totally different, some aspects of it, but still the same in a lot of ways, you know, changes, yeah, but not many changes from his account to now. Yeah, you know, love the track. Yes, folks. So you guys, I'm gonna be doing more Tupac, like you've been seeing on the channel. I'm gonna be delivering more Pac, you know, repaying my respects. Legendary Tupac Shakur. Rest in peace, my man. Rest in peace, my homie. Yep, guys, you know, you could feel free to leave suggestions in, you know, in the comments. I'll see if I can get to it or not, you know, try my best to deliver them for you guys, you know. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share it with your friends and your family. It is certainly gonna help me out here on this channel, if you know what I mean, you know. Thank you guys who have been there from day one supporting me, and the future subscribers, thanks to all you guys, and even the unsubscribers. There are some unsubscribers who have been watching me for a while. I see you guys in the shadow. I'm looking at you. You know yourselves. Yeah. Thanks to y'all too. You know, it's all love here. I'm just sharing the love. So I'm gonna be doing a lot of reactions today. So stick around, guys. Stick around. You know. So guys, I'm not gonna hold you too long. This is gonna be it for my reaction. This is where I'm gonna make my exit. So I'm gonna see you guys on the next one. So until then.